Net. Sharks get it back. A quick shot to the net. And Gajewicz just couldn't get to that as he was boxed out. And now Viel giving the stinky glove to one of the Canucks. And now Garland losing his headgear. And the Sharks get a little feisty here. They're frustrated.
Well, Oliver Ekman-Larsson is the guy that went after Viel. So, and now Viel going back to the box is they're going to take OEL with them. As he's saying, come on and have a seat with me. But that fourth line did what exactly what a coach wants him to do, is chip the puck in, not real fancy. Go after the puck, be physical. And there's the slash, I'm sure, that Oliver Ekman-Larsson didn't appreciate. But that shot produced a rebound. Is now Oliver Ekman-Larsson's going to go right at Viel. Is right there, going to give him a cross check. And they exchange pleasantries.
Ekman-Larsson, as you would imagine, hasn't spent a whole lot of time. Well, actually, more time in the penalty box than I would have thought. 34 minutes coming in.